How many vaccinations did you do here last week?
72.
We don't know, he might be developing osteomyelitis because since he came, the leg is swollen and then we are dressing it up, bandaging it. But he has fever running up and down.
The experience here is so good. We are getting more knowledge.
Yes, you're getting a lot of knowledge. So, did you all finish Form 4?
Yes. So we shall detain him here because of the pain and daily dressing of the wounds. We shall detain him here. We shall keep him in the ward. Abuni, eh?